Hey guys, welcome back to Electric Jazz, and today we're going to start our career mode. So let's get started with these settings. 5 minutes, 3 minutes per hour, realistic, and dollars, Australian dollars. And our actually we'll go with 2021. Yeah, the 2021 league. Yep, all that stuff. I'm gonna be a coach. I'll coach the players. And I'm gonna be the Dragons. I'll do Australia, New South Wales, and I won't do these ones. Our sponsor. Make the finals. What is this working? Alright, I don't want to waste all my money on this stuff. I might go with this one. Yeah. Actually. Yeah, I'll save this one. Have $1 million. Oh, that was pretty good. Let me just. What is that? Okay, so that gets them off in June, I think. I'll just skip all the stuff. I don't want to do these ones. I'll just go straight to preseason. And still off the names. Finals round one. Out. Sharks win. Preseason round one. Alright, first game. Matt Duffy, Ramsey, Lomax, Williami, Rob Lauer, Hunt, Norman. Actually, who's... I might have... We're getting Solomon in there. And then get rid of everything. Jack Bird is second rower. Alright, I'll keep it there. Lomax is goal kicker. Let's see if it's good. Yeah. And then I might have Blake Moore in the starting line instead of Josh McGuire. And right, so this should be my team every week. Right, let's get it started. Oh, yeah. Offload. Fitness, durability, discipline, solid. Well, actually, I don't know how. I'm not gonna waste it on the preseason. Preseason doesn't really matter to me. The team can change between the preseason and the normal season. Anything could happen. Alright. Raiders vs Dragons. First game of my career mode. I'm starting off in 130,000 miles. But it does give me confidence if you win the preseason, I guess. Oh, Dufty! Why is he so slow? Why He felt slower than the usual. It was weird.
There's no such thing as a friendly match.
This will not be friendly. Kind of touch,
has gone with a strong looking side with some big name players here, making his debut for the Broncos in 2010.
Corey Norman played with Dufty
for the Brisbane Broncos before seeking a change of scenery. It's got
He kind of felt really slow. He was sprinting as well.
Focus as he lines up the kick.
I guess he gets faster the more we play it.
The kick is missed and the points go big.
That's so bad. Nah.
4-0.
Nah, my thumb slipped. Then I went to the right a bit. That's really bad.
Goes long. Norman with a good catch. Good burst this one. Sends Adios to another defender. He's proving elusive. Pass is short.
Buttons. This is Dufty game, this is moving around the circles.
Delivering the short ball. Breaks through! He continues after the offload, and with a step, misses the tackle. He's got the support too! And they stop him right on the 20. Looks for some backup. Clear in. Dufty, sprinting.
Okay.
There's two on the tackle. Ref says ball. Kerr! Out in space. Snappy pass. Now, just 15 minutes away!
That's tackled long! Why is Bunting doing something else?
McInnes! And up she goes!
Under
the bomb and cool under pressure! Wrapped up on the 20 metre line!
Oops, I think he's ready to go back.
Ali!
McInnes! Breaks the line, but Dufty stops him in his pass. Murray. Oh no, there's a plane above us. Alright, last tackle for the Raiders. Let's get that kick pressure on. Oh, it's all the way back here. Rubble tackles it cleanly. Breaks through the line. He gets tackled. Now bunt goes through the line. Generate McCulloch. Jakur. Nope. Alright. McCulloch. Lomax. Breaks through the line, dodges the fullback, but not fast enough to go anywhere else. Field goal? Oh, he gets it. It's just in the right position to do that. So I just decided to do it anyway. Get the ball back. 5-0, St. George over Canberra. Again, Norman grabs the ball. Oh, Ramsey. Looks like he's about to drop the ball there. Goes to Timms. I can try to fend him off, the fullback off again, but it's just so hard to fend the fullback. Murray has no fullback, but he's not that. He's going. He's fended three people off. Laurie, if I had Sims there, he would have gone off, because Sims is fast. Forward. Oh my gosh. I know, I've had such good attacking position. Oh, was on left. On the right. I went left. Oops, I just ran right past him. And they offload the ball. But Timms catches up to him. That's dangerous. How is that not a knock on? And how did none of my players grab the ball? Kruger, stepping really on me. They're not getting far. Alright, last tackle. We got this. Let's put some kick pressure on. Laurie gets it. That's surprising. Norman's through. Norman's been taking the end. Oh, and it's half time. So at half time it's 5-0. Duffy with the try. Ooh, like Laurie. 13%. Get Maguire in. Kinnis and Jack the Bowen. Josh Kerr and Joey Milano. Corey Norman and Jordan Sullivan. Jordan Sullivan is just such a good player. Would just be silly to not have him on the team. And I can put him in halfback, fullback, centres, wingers, hooker, 5'8". Just such a good player. Same with Bird, but I think Bird's in here. Yeah, I messed that up. Wait, is Bird in here? Yeah, Bird's in here. In second row. High tackle. And he has to miss this. Goes off to the left. No, he gets it. It's 5-2. No. Man, I'm not looking too good. Alright, I think next video, I'm going to do another career mode game. I'm pretty sure there's two preseason games, or is it three? No, it's two. So, two preseason games. Then we start the normal season near the St. George or Canberra. I made it into the finals this year. That sucks. Yes, Ravalawa. Does he have enough speed to get there though? He's running. Number 2. He's catching up, but he's not. No. Number 2 is not fast enough. Whoever number 2 is. Ravalawa is just too good. It's too good. Lomax is gonna get this. Alright. We have a solid lead here. Maybe get a penalty. That's that. I mean, they have to get 2 converted tries. Oh, actually, no. I get another field goal. Sullivan getting dragged down. Ramsey getting dragged down. Looks like no one would break the line here. I can't remember if the wind's against me or not. Maguire flying through. Ben Hunt here. Not able to do nothing. 50-meter field goal. Let's go with that. Nowhere near. I've not just made it past the 10-meter line. And he runs. And they run through my line. Going to the left. Didn't last tackle, put some kick pressure in. We're gonna have to. Can't let them score it right. Oh, we got lots of time. I ran right past him. Actually, I need better do it than the chain. Metcalf's getting tired. Sims is getting tired. Getting tired, so I'm gonna put Corey Norman there. Dufty, I think we have to leave because we don't have any fullbacks. Oh, there's Ben Hunt running through the line. Colic, Peter Bellin, Finn's off the player. And then someone's broken something or something. Dropped the bell in again. Fends off two players. That's when you need speed. When you've got players doing that, you need speed. Not going to be called Norman. Giuliano. Kicks. Gets the 1 point. Giuliano. 12-2. That's not bad. I mean, they did 2 tries to overtake us. And they also have to get the kick. And Dufty. Oh, what about that? Dufty. Fends off 2 players. Escapes the ankle tap. To get a try. That's unbelievable. I'm going to be watching that over and over again. And he's even tired. Not even in full strength. It's like he didn't interchange him. Players like that. It's just unbelievable. You know what? Maybe I can get Dufty a hat trick. I only doubt it, but it could happen. Yeah, this is doesn't really seem like that's gonna happen. Norman through. Norman gets a try. This is. What is this fatigue for the Raiders? That's what's happening here. Probably all the players are out of energy. 8 minutes on the 70-minute line. It was 12-2. And now we've got double our score. Come on, Raiders. This is pro mode, right? This is definitely... Yeah, this is pro. Sullivan. This is unbelievable. Last play? Yep. Oh, that was horrible. 24-2. Dufty gets 2. Ravalawa gets 1. And Norman gets 1. 2 field goals. 1 by Fuyanu. 1 by Ben Hunt. And Zach Lamex gets 3 out of 4 kicks. Player of the match, Dufty, has 125 points. Norman on 100 points. That's a lot of points. That's pretty good. Not bad at all. Hopefully we play like that in the real season. But teams like the Storm and Penrith, they're going to be really good. Really good. Maybe, you know, I think we'll make it in the top 4. Oh no, are you serious? Dispute. Oh yes, we got him. Same team. Actually, check this one. Maybe some sprint. A mode? No, and slow. Sloan is good. I might have to put him in one time. I'll just accept this though. And reversing eels in the next video. Well, I'm going to end it here for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one.